that really just happened. Actually, understood. This weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide is a talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good. So I'll make good. I need the wizard, what I've waited for since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my looks he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb or like Munchkin so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl on whom I can rely, and that's how we'll begin the wizard. Once you're with the wizard, no one thinks you're strange. No father is not proud of you, no sister acts ashamed. And all of us has to love you when by the wizard you're acclaimed. And this gift or this curse I have inside, maybe at last I'll know why. As we work hand in hand, the wizard and I. And one day he'll say to me, Alpha, a girl who is so superior, shouldn't a girl who's so good inside have a matching exterior? And since folks here to an absurd degree seem fixated on your verdigris, would it be alright by you if I degreenify? And true religion's hazy, but I swear some.